Alright everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Black Closet. It is currently 11:30 at night, not that it will be anywhere near that time when I post this, but I'm going to bed in about 2 hours, which means by all medical advice I should be getting off the computer. And I'm not, because this is fucking addicting. Alright. You are greeted by two women dressed all in black who gesture you into an unremarkable sedan. By moonlight, the color of the car is hard to discern, but the engine runs with barely a purr, slipping away into the dark. There are no witnesses to your exit. Elise Gabrielle Jackson. Please kneel before the throne and repeat after me. I do so solemnly and wholeheartedly pledge a loyalty to the Red Mask Society, to love and respect my sisters, and to receive their love and respect in return. To hold the secrets of my sisters as dear to me as my own life. To render assistance whenever it is needed to aid my sisters. For it is giving that we receive, and it is in unity that we find strength. And I wish to be strong. Rise, sister. Okay, so... what takes place after that point, only the eyes of the Red Mask may see. Oh, that's an interesting... That's really interesting that they're, like... That was a bit of a meta moment there. That's interesting. I like that. Has requested a meeting. Elsa, due to miscommunication with the head office, we have a small situation on our hands. St. Claudine's has been collecting money for a charity fundraiser. The total amount is due to be deposited this Friday. However, the funds have already been gathered here. It's a small lockbox. I should not have to explain that it is crucial to keep these funds safe. You will need to assign some of your girls to guard duty until Friday. Now, don't you have some work to get to? No more. Okay, warned of dangerous officials, cleaned out the cave, and blocked up the entrance to prevent whoever or whatever was in there before from coming back. At least you hope so. For now, the issue is closed and no one need ever know. Urgent Gloria reports that her roommate Dean never returned to their home last night. Her whereabouts are currently unknown. She may be lost, injured, or kidnapped. Does her best friend, Cameron, have any information? The new student council has been assigned to guard duty. Okay, yeah. Alright. Oh, okay, so that's the okay, so yeah. So there we go. Then we question. And question. And... oh, it's Deanne's, not Dean's. Deanne's. I don't know what names are what. Alright. So, success. Sandguard, okay. Success, I haven't seen her since Sunday. I think she and Cameron were fighting about something. Don't know where she is. Deanne, what makes you think I know anything? This is suspicious. Now we can search her room. Too close to call, you don't find any clues. Vaughn has requested a meeting. Elsa, I didn't want to disturb you yesterday while you were settling back into your routine, but how was your spring break? Tense. Elsa? I can't say that I understand everything that you're worrying about. You have a lot of responsibility and a lot of unknowns waiting for you. There are things I'm worried about, too, like next year, without you. But sometimes the best thing to do is just to relax and follow life the way it wants to be. Worrying doesn't make it better. Sorry. I talked to my parents over break. Everything is going well. I told my mother I was afraid she wouldn't approve of my hobbies, and she had such a laugh. Turns out that she named me my middle name after Yvonne Craig, Batgirl. My mother likes comic books, but that's not why I'm here. Also, the student council's council elections are next week. It's what I've been preparing for all year. I promised my parents that I would win, and that means I can't be here next week to help you. Next week, I have to help myself. So I wanted to warn you ahead of time so that you could schedule the assignments. Good luck. Thank you. She leaves the office. God damn. That fucking sucks. Okay, inspect Deanne's room. And then supply closet. Vanguard, okay, excellent. Crumpled up love note addressed to Deanne in the trash. Quietly watch Cameron's room. You hear muffled screams and thumping coming from the closet. It's Deanne! You set her free and wonder how she got stuck there. Council karma is already at maximum. Now, question and harass Deanne. Julia and Edna came to class. Okay, wonderful. Awesome. That's fucking great. So we're gonna try questioning. We're just gonna give us the plus 10 for that. And at one point you hear the footsteps approaching. Okay. I didn't mean to lead Cameron on, and now she's gotten all obsessive. Is that why she was locked in a closet? You may now persuade, detain, suspend, or expel. Okay. No, there's nothing wrong. Why do you ask? Okay. So what we're going to do is stalk. And then persuade. Well, shit. Detention, then? Detention it is. But she still has to guard. Then we can question her. Okay. Notice an auditorium. What's going on here? We can now search, guard, and take out the auditorium. Corrects the depression and promises to give Deanne some space. Excellent. Stand guard. Excellent. No, there's nothing wrong. Why do you ask? Lies! And it gains 5 reputation. Okay, so now we can search. Apparently search the auditorium. Find the discarded can of spray deodorant. Why is this here? Bias elections will be current officers who are not seniors may be busy campaigning for re-election. Has heard and heard saying that her friends Santa and Lauren are planning a surprise on his absence due to campaigning. Stakeout. Question. And question. Anyway, eventually group Julia, Edna, and Kira, assemble. So now we have to persuade them. Promise Dan and Lauren I wouldn't tell anyone about their plans, but I'm worried what they'll do. I don't know what you're talking about. Lies. Yes, 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 I know. Okay, so this is irrelevant. What we need to do is persuade. And persuade. Just go with it. So if she's gonna lie, then can I? If I add this, nope. Okay. So wait. Do any of the girls? She has a pretty low persuade. I have a chance. So then we harass Dana. And then we persuade Edna. Okay. Maybe you're right. Excellent. Damn it. Excellent. Tap Watson is due to unveil. Presentation, make sure anything she's designed is age appropriate. Fuck me. Alright, we'll just... That's all we can do. Excellent. So that has finished. Now we're going to question and search and question. It's really supposed to be a surprise. Quietly enter. The painting of a threatened by pills and needles, it's completely inappropriate. So now we have to persuade her. I don't know what you're talking about. Fucking liars. I begin to receive their acceptance letters for universities. It can't be long now, but will the news be good? So we will stalk and persuade. And then, has been heard saying that her friends are playing a surprise. So she's in on it, so let's harass her. Winton knows you're following her, but you don't learn anything new. No, I've got to stay true to my... God damn. Really don't know what they're up to. Okay, so now we can detain them. On a Saturday afternoon, someone knocks on your door. Hi. Congratulations, Madam President. Thank you. Oh, she was nominated. Yay! Elected. I've done it. I won the election. I'm going to follow in your footsteps just like I planned. Your office will be my office, and you'll... I don't want you to go. One turns away from you, hiding her face in her hands. Hug her. You put your arms around Vaughn. She's trembling but makes no sound. Suddenly she pulls away from you. You've always been here, even when you weren't close. When we weren't close. More than 10 years. Most of my life. And now, every time a year ends and a class graduates, a part of my world is torn away and it will never come back. Sweetie, that's part of life. And after this year, when I was finally able to serve at your side again, it's easy for you. You get to boldly go into a new adventure. I have to stand here and watch as you walk away. Elsa. I'll write you. You could write, you could call, you could even visit, but do you really think that thread will hold? I'd like to believe that our friendship could survive any trial, that our destinies are linked, that we will find each other again, or that somehow I could hold time in my hand so that you would never leave. In the end, this future refuses to change. That's only one thing. There's only one thing left. Okay. Elsa, will you lock my ring? Holds out her hand to you in the seal of plenty, winking at the above the blue stone of the school's customized class ring. The final turn of the ring is the only time the ring is traditionally turned towards the heart rather than away, locking the owner's wishes in place. And by tradition, it's not a request you can refuse. Elsa, I love you. On the morning of Palm Sunday, all students gather on the quad to be given their blessed palm fronds. No idea what that fucking is. This then singing of glory, laud, and honor, they process into the chapel. As the readings progress, the same congregation which cried Hosanna will become the betrayers who demand the crucifixion. Those palm fronds, which were waved in celebration, will be collected and burned to form the marks of the cross for next year's Ash Wednesday. So it was before you. Okay, I think I know what they mean. What palm fronds is then? So it's before you end, so it will be when you are gone. Alright. Looks like there's a false alarm. Unusual number of students. Received a letter from Eli University. My application was accepted. Okay. So then we will detain this person. We will question her. And question her. Okay. Agrees. Excellent. Last thing I ate before I fell ill was a chicken sandwich, and then I headed to art history. Last thing I ate before was a chicken sandwich, and then I headed to French class. So it's now more likely the cafeteria. See you there from you, Silas. My application was accepted. So now we want to search the cafeteria. Then we have Teresa go to training. And Vaughn go to the supply closet. Quietly search the cafeteria for clues. Source of the contamination and quietly clean it up. Excellent! And then see if we can get this up to 60. Just to make everything easier. Take that. Students have been showing up in classes, disoriented, behaving inappropriately, and falling asleep. Inspector's drug or alcohol. Okay. I've received a letter from the Land University. My application was accepted. So we will question, and question, and then we will search Minerva's room. Oh no, I would never drink, but it was too close to call. It's a good school, there are no drugs here. As a proper young lady, I don't even know what you're talking about. Lies, bitch, lies. Okay. A cash box, notebook of recording transactions. She's a dealer. Ha, I fucking knew it. I am such a proper lady. I don't yeah, bitch, you're a dealer. Alright. Greenville College, my application was accepted. Excellent. Okay. So, now, detention. And supply closet. Everybody ignores you all through detention. It seems you're not getting through to her. Goddamn bitch. Oh, what is that? I missed it. Alright, so if she won't break, then quite frankly, we will suspend her. And then we'll search this room. And since we're searching Liz, we will harass Marianne. Let's see. Okay. Search quietly, like an empty packet of pills. Excellent. I bought some private. Then she runs away. This is suspicious. Yeah, no shit. Saturday, someone knocks at your door, Captain. I'm sorry to disturb you, but we've just been to a planning meeting with Ms. Talmadge, setting out the groundwork for next year's student council. I brought up the issue of recruiting more rank and file council members to handle the workload, considering how difficult things have been this year. She said we shouldn't worry because next year everything would be different. Both of these. What the fuck? Why wasn't I part of that meeting? If you're talking about strategizing for next year, I'm the president for this year. And why would everything be different? She wouldn't answer that. She changed the subject immediately, and the same with any mention of you came up. To a newcomer, she gave the impression that you were unreliable and not to be trusted. It was quite unfair, and that is what made me think. Captain, have you noticed anything strange about the cases we've been handling this year? charity funds in particular was what tipped me off. You should never have been assigned to guard that money. It wasn't a student council matter to begin with. So why did Ms. Talmadge tell you to handle it? Ms. Talmadge isn't telling us everything. Exactly. I don't know what arrangement you have with her or what she might have against you. I've told you my suspicions. I'll rely on you to know what to do about them until the year ends. This is still your counsel, Elsa. What is Ms. Talmadge up to? Huh. Okay, so missing book. Investigate. We have no power to threaten or bribe on our controllers, but we must know the truth. I'm at the records office. That's something. And Red Mask Society, where the fuck are you? So, records office. Okay, so now we'll have her go in there. And then... yeah, that's not good. Okay, so we'll just go, Layla. Oh, wait. Okay. So, detention. Sign. No, wait. Does it need both? Alright, I'm gonna take the hit with being noticed. Oh, and then we can question. Search the official print on Talmadge part. But that was a failure. Shit. Layla cracks under pressure and promises not to buy. That means well, yes, we already knew that. Neutralizing is no longer a target. That's fine. Find what looks like now we can detain her. Alright, return to me. Yes, Lindsay, she was interested in that book. No new information. So. Then. Lindsay. Her question, Lindsay. And then with Marianne, sent her to detention with Teresa. Quietly search the official school records for any sign of unusual activity. Excellent, okay. Okay, Ms. Talmadge requested an expansion to a budget for next year, owing to this year's difficulties in the student council. She gets more money because of all the cases you had to solve. What the fuck? I would never read that awful book. No one else. So you're a lying bitch is what that means. Okay. We got that. Tiffany, okay. Suspicions are not enough. Our only remaining option is to confront her directly as a group. So I have to wait for her to come back. Harass her. She's gonna beat us no matter what because she has 100 in each. And I haven't built up enough of anything. Her arms and glare. They didn't read it. If I did, okay, so now we can detain her. I study and I say, but I never get anywhere. So I could confront her, but if I took everyone, like, it just, it's not gonna work. So, let's search her. Okay, we don't want all of them. Dang it. Okay, so. Willis, fine. Whoa, no. So we have Tiffany's room and we have Roman search it. Then we give her attention. Alright, maybe not. Alright, so that's okay. What we're gonna do is have her go to and get supplies. Why is that happening? Rightly search her room. They look well used. Someone's found organizing a book burning. Okay. Yep, I missed. Minerva returns to school, apparently uncowed by her punishment. She was innocent, or stronger actions need to be taken. Nope, stronger actions need to be taken. She's expelled. Now we will search that. There's no reason to stalk. We already know. So we'll go ahead and send Vaughn to get our last batch of supplies. Spell, that's fine. Highly search the lunchbox room for clues. According to the teacher's notes, the best student in the class is Colleen. Maybe she could tutor. Yes, yes. Take the 15. So their stress is down. We'll loosen the school. So here's the thing. I could throw it. She has 100 in everything. 60, 70 in interrogation. Still well below that. We don't have to stand a chance. I don't know if I'm going to be able to beat this. So, let's go ahead and get rid of the small fry bit. Can I say? There we go. Okay, I'll offer to study. When I'm in bed, it sounds like it's coming from the other side of the wall. Why is this happening? No, I never heard anything. Don't find anything interesting. Tiffany should be able to improve her grades. But we got training skills, so. South hallway. Let's actually stake out. Quietly. Boombox is up against, that's why. So be hosting a concert on April 25th. Kaylee will be playing violin solo at the auditorium. Make sure nothing goes wrong. So now we will give her detention. And we are going to question her. And we're going to get rid of the smaller one. Ideally, we'll get 15 for each, so that way we can hopefully. Okay, under pressure, promises. Excellent. Don't worry if anything, Kendall will take my place, so now we'll question Kendall. Supply closet. I'm sure Kaylee will do a great job. 15, excellent. Okay, so now we have that. card. And I'm gonna get rid of that. Stand around, but you don't see anything that you put this neck away. Representing St. Claudine's at the citywide competition performance. Sure, she's up for the challenge. So, we will stake out. And question. And what I'm thinking, I know what I'll do. I'll send each girl. Oh man, that's gonna fuck up my ability to solve the cases. But it might be the fastest way to confront Talmadge. But nothing interesting happens. Everyone's watching me, and I know they're just waiting for me to screw up. I hear them laughing. You now persuade Carrie. Okay, so we have 30 on that, which puts us up to 95 here. Okay. Althea can persuade. No, she can't. That will have to be her. And let's just search that and go to the training room. I think I can, but is that good enough? Alright, let's search the auditorium clues. Don't see anything unusual. Okay, so what we're gonna do is I never use her stealth. Oh, damn it. I can't take anything. I thought I could take something. Memories indicate that there may be gambling ring. Okay. So, how are we going to handle this? So, she's still not there. Let's try stalking. And search. Okay. And we'll try guard. Then what were we doing with... Oh, right. So, can we stalk? Nope, I guess. Timpton knows you following her. Okay, so I have Tammy and Distance making faces at Carrie and giggling. So now we can question Tammy. After a while, you are approached by a blushing girl who promises that the incident will never occur again. Mysterious, but all is well that ends well. Concert was a success, 5 reputation, and 3 skill points. So now we will question her and give her, train her up. Looking forward to watching Carrie make a fool of herself. Too funny. So I'm going to put her at 75, and then we're going to call it good. Oh! So she's absent. So let's see what we have. Althea is basically useless to us right now. We have 60, 75 with this, which means we need at least another 25 to even match Talmadge. She's all set. We need 33. And then That would make it 72 out of 30, so we're fucked. At the end of the month of April, you must submit your notice of intent to enroll in a college of your choice. So we'll enroll in Grendel. Well, that's done. Heather, the top art student in her class, is due to unveil her newest work at a special presentation for the Board of Trustees on May 10th. Make sure the painting that she's designed. Okay, so actually I'm just looking at the clock now and we are way past time. So I'm going to end it here. Thank you for watching and I will see you next time.